Grandma was them. I know it has been 6 months, and I know you loved her, but you just have to move on. Remember, life goes on. You got to hold that in your mind, all right? Yeah, keep it up.
I'm on steam paper with her right now. Yo. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Me there. In the flesh or whatever this is. Yo, I go on. Come down. Come. No bother with it. Tomorrow, me day off. My shift soon done. So wait. You really appreciate yourself over one girl?
She's not a girl!
Brother, you're there at Jamaica. It can't be hard for you to find a new girl.
Where you at?
Yo, if you come off of the tree and stop going like you're an idiot, can't do them paperwork yet today. So according to this, the book say you're there Thursday evening, 6:08 p.m, sir. In other words, you're not supposed to die today. I'm a can't bother with them paperwork today.
Suppose I'm not bother one dead.
Well. Alright, there is something.
What? What?
In a case like this, when you meet the Reaper, you know, me, there's a reversal. We can give you back all the years you have already lived. In your case, 21 years. But only if someone tells you that they love you and genuinely mean it before sunset 2 weeks from now.
I'm supposed to mend myself now.
Well,
what do you want me to do? Should I call the cops or what? Where you there, boy?
Fire! Let me tell you! What do you mean? Jesus Christ! Yo! You make excited! Connors! Yes! Connor for life! Yo, man, I tell you what, man. You're relaxed, man. Jesus, man. Tell you, Jesus.
Interesting to see a guy actually reading, and the Bible at that.
Well, the days are actually coming to an end. Might as well try to, you know.
What do you mean coming to an end? You sick? You have Zika or something?
You don't understand, isn't it?
Try me now.
Well, let's just say me come face to face with Master Death himself.
And by the way, fetching a soul.
Well, let's not talk about that. Let's talk about you.
What do you want to know? Can I tell you something?
Sure.
Please don't judge me, okay? But the day when we met, I wasn't in a good place. And seeing you at the Bible, I don't know, I guess it helped me, you know? It reminded me of something my grandma used to tell me. Kevin,
I know it's wrong. I wanted to just kill myself. I don't know. Life was just getting to me.
My heart tired, my soul tired. I wish I could have just jump off into this 200-foot deep pool and just don't come back up. A typhoon even exists. Kevin, I'm happier in my life. And I've literally just met you, but I really hope you don't leave. Kevin, I think I look at things really weird, and maybe I view things differently than you. I'm starting to...
You love me?
No. But would I really like some ice cream right now? Is that weird? What's your name on Facebook again?
Kevin Michaels.
Oh shit!
I'll add you.
It's just good to be alive. Ashe! Ashe!
Ashe.
Oops.
Ashe, wake up. What's wrong with you?
Ha 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 ha